Port Arthur police are investigating an aggravated robbery. It happened last night around 11:45 at the Fuel Depot on West Gulfway Drive. A man came in with a gun and demanded money from the clerk. He fired a single round, took the cash drawer, and ran. If you have any information, contact Port Arthur police.